Good morning to my dear students. Today we will learn lesson number 2, Windows 7. In this lesson, I am teaching to you how to change the desktop background, change window color, set screen saver, use gadgets, how to use gadgets, use accessories and play game. You know that students, computer system consists of 3 components. And there is 2 components are there, hardware and software. Hardware refers to all physical component of the computer. Example of hardware is monitor, keyboard, mouse, means all input and output devices are the hardware. Next is the software. Software is a set of program. It controls the working of a computer. Software is of 2 types of software. One is the application software and second one is the system software. Application software is the software we can install according to our need. Application software is installed according to your need, like Paint, WordPad, Notepad, TuxPaint. These are the application software. System software is the software that program control and operate the computer hardware. An operating system is the one type of system software. All operating system like Windows XP, Windows Vista, Mac OS, Macintosh operating system, Linux, Unix, I already taught to you in 3rd standard, okay, about system software and application software. Here an operating system work as a bridge between software and hardware. It is the manager of your computer, okay? You know that everything about the software and hardware. There is some other example of system software is Linux, Unix. These are the most commonly used operating system. All Windows and Linux and Unix is the most commonly used operating system. Now in this lesson, which type of operating system we will learn? Windows 7. About Windows 7 we will learn in this lesson. First is the Windows desktop. Now we will see first Windows desktop. What is Windows desktop? When we switch on the computer starts by booting. Means switching on a computer is called booting. And after switch on your computer, you will get this screen. And this screen is called desktop. It is the desktop background. It is the start button. It is the taskbar icon. It is the icons. Okay. Desktop icon. It is the system tray. It is the taskbar. You know that everything. And here you can see here gadgets. In this computer is not available. How to bring? I will explain to you later. Okay. Now next is the change desktop background. How to changing the desktop background? First you have to right click on the desktop. After right clicking on the desktop, you will get here personalize option. Click on it. After clicking on the personalize option, personalize window will open. You have to click on the desktop background. It is the desktop background option. You have to click on that. After clicking on that, you will get your screen like this. Now you have to change the picture location. In a picture location, you can see here Windows desktop background option is there. And we want that only option because we are changing here desktop background. Okay, now select it. After selecting the category of background picture, choose picture position. Now we will choose the picture position. Here is a fill, fit, stretch, tile, center is there. I will select here fill style. Then select any picture. Now I will select here one picture. Okay. Now click on the save changes option. Here is the save changes option. Click on it. And after clicking on it, you can see your desktop background. It is your desktop background. Is it, student? In this way you can change the desktop background.